Hey everyone, it's Ron here with GreenGeeks. Today I'll be covering one of the most important tools in cPanel, the file manager. I'll show you the file manager itself, uploading and managing files within the file manager, and checking your inode usage.
Once you're in cPanel, locate the files section. We're covering three areas in this video: file manager, disk usage, and inode usage. Let's check out file manager first. File manager is the equivalent to Windows Explorer or Finder on Mac. This is a full view of every file on your hosting account. The directory you are seeing right now is referred to as your cPanel home directory. For this video, we will take a look at just one folder, public HTML. This is where your website files will go. For example, if you want to create an index.html file, here's how you would do it. At the top left, click File, type in index.html, and then click Create New File. Your file is now created, and you can use the HTML editor to create a very basic website. You can also create folders. At the top left again, click Folder, name your folder something, and click Create New Folder. So you can create other files within your folder. For example, go to the top left again, and let's create another HTML file. Your new file is now within your folder. There are a lot of options here, so be sure to look around and really familiarize yourself with the interface. There is one more option I want to show you before we take a look at something else. If you look at the top right, you'll see an option for settings. Click that, and look at this option right here for show hidden files. Check this box and then click save. You'll see a lot of other folders and files popped up. These are mostly system directories for cPanel. You usually won't need to be aware of their existence or modify anything within them. However, it is important to know how to view what's called hidden files, or on Linux systems, dot files. Let's move on to disk usage. The disk usage page is simply a file space usage report of your entire cPanel account. If your account is new, it will look a lot like mine, a lot of small numbers that don't make much sense right now. As you create your website and your website grows, your public HTML folder will start to increase in size. As you store more email, the email accounts category will grow. cPanel tries to break down your usage into categories so you can better understand how your website is growing. And finally, we have inode usage. This page reports total inodes used by all website, email, and other cPanel account level system files. An inode is essentially a file or folder on your account. An inode itself, by definition, is a data structure that describes a file or directory. Large amounts of inodes can slow down file system operations, such as backups, even if the files are small or directories are empty. This is why it is good to keep an eye on inode usage and watch out for any sudden spikes in growth.
You should now have a better understanding of managing files in cPanel. I know we covered a lot of information, so if you ever feel lost or confused, just contact our team and we'll be more than happy to help you out. If you found this video helpful, be sure to leave a like, subscribe on your way out, and I'll see you in the next video.